What's up, Max here with Home Methods. In this video, I will review the best humidifiers in 2018. You find all of the product links in the description below, so make sure to check that out. Subscribe to the channel and hope you enjoy the video. Let's go. So number one, the best room humidifier, I went with the Livoy, and it goes for about $25 right now on Amazon Prime, and it's rated 4 out of 5 by about 1,000 reviewers. What I love about this humidifier is that it has 4 liter capacity and it is super quiet. It runs very quietly, so it won't disturb you in whatever it is that you're doing. Another awesome feature is that it filters the water before dispersing it, and it also has a night light, which is a nice feature in my opinion. What some people do not like about this humidifier is that the night light can be a little bit too bright, so you might not want to have it in your face when you go to sleep, for example. But other than that, I think it's a really, really good humidifier for $25, so definitely check it out on Amazon. Number two, the best humidifier for babies. I went with the Ultrasonic Cool Mist, and it goes for about $40 right now on Amazon Prime, and it's rated 4 out of 5 by about 2,200 reviewers. So they have a lot of customers that are very satisfied with this product. What I love about this humidifier is that it's super quiet as well, and you have variable night lights, so you can have different lights for different moods, or however you want to call it. And it produces a very cool and pleasing mist that is perfect for small babies. What I don't like about this humidifier is that it don't have a filter, which means that it needs a little bit more maintenance, and it's not suitable for large rooms. But overall, for a baby, this is a great humidifier. Definitely check it out on Amazon. Number three, the best cool air humidifier. I went with the Sol Beauty LED Ultrasonic, and it goes for about $40 right now on Amazon Prime, and it's rated 3.5 out of 5 by about 60 reviewers. And what I love about this humidifier is that it has the ultrasonic technology, which is an awesome feature. It also has color changing LEDs, so if that's an important factor for you, this might be the option for you. It is very easy to use, and it runs very quietly, which is awesome. And this one can also be used as a diffuser, so not a lot of people know that, but it can. But overall, this is a great pick. If you want to read more about it, I have a link to it down below in the description. Number four, the best whole house humidifier. I went with AirCare EP9800, and this one goes for about $120 right now on Amazon Prime, and it's rated 4 out of 5 by about 1,000 reviewers. What's really cool about this humidifier is that it covers an area of about 2400 square feet, and it has an automatic shut off at whatever humidity you have set it, so that's a really cool feature as well. It has 70 hours of runtime per tank, and it has no leaking whatsoever. What I don't like about it is that it is quite big, and it is quite noisy actually, so that's a thing to be aware of before you purchase this one. But overall, if you need something for your whole house, definitely check out the AirCare. Number five, the best travel humidifier. I went with a Fancy Cool Mist Personal Mini Humidifier, and it goes for about $25 right now on Amazon Prime, and it's rated 4 out of 5 by about 1,200 reviewers. And what I love about this humidifier is that it's very, very tiny, so you can have it with you when you travel, which is awesome. It has 18 hours of runtime on standard AA batteries, so that's quite impressive actually. You can also charge this one with a USB, which is cool as well. And it even filters the water before dispersing, so that's awesome as well. However, it's not suitable for whole rooms, but if you're just on a hotel room, for example, it's a perfect fit. And yeah, for $25, a humidifier when you travel, this is my personal recommendation. So yeah, definitely check it out on Amazon. So yeah, that would be all for this video. As mentioned, my personal pick is the Livo Air. If you want to read more about it, I have a link to Amazon right below this video. So definitely go and check it out. Make sure that you like this video and subscribe to the channel. I post about 3 to 5 new videos every single week. So yeah. Also, leave any type of comment down below. Let me know what type of humidifier you like the best. Which one did you buy and why did you buy that one? And yeah, I reply to all of the comments myself personally. So see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you enjoyed the content. Have an awesome day and bye.